when I started medical school, I kind of thought I would go into something primary care oriented, you know, general medicine or maybe even pediatrics or something. Because what I was drawn to in those general fields is that opportunity to really know patients over time, to develop these great long-term relationships with patients. Once I started medical school though, I quickly realized that what I really am passionate about is surgery. I loved being in the operating room. And so I had to really rethink what my professional goals were. And then I was on my obstetrics and gynecology rotation and spent some time on that rotation working with a gynecologic oncologist, and I'd honestly never even heard of that as a specialty before then. And so I realized that this was a field where I could really continue to get to know my patients over time and still get to operate. And so it really just was the perfect fit for me. I think in medicine, and in particular in oncology fields, it's not just treating cancer, it's treating the patient, the whole patient. And to really get to know that whole patient takes time. So I love the opportunity to do that in my line of work. You know, I meet them, likely operate on them, and then over the course of the next, you know, many months while they're often undergoing additional therapy, I really get to know them. I get to know what they value, who they surround themselves with, you know, the people in their lives that are important to them. And all of those things really do matter and make a difference in their care. In medicine these days, and in oncology care in particular, we are moving more and more toward personalized medicine and targeted therapies, and I think it's a really exciting part of the field right now. And in order to do those things, you really have to look at each individual patient. You know, we do a lot of things that are standard, you know, surgeries, you know, chemotherapy, radiation, all of those things are very standard care, but having the background about who these patients are, what they want out of life, especially when you're giving a diagnosis as serious as cancer. You know, when you hear that word, when you hear that diagnosis, you know, a lot of things change, and I think for patients, you know, they really start to think about what's important to them, what they want out of life. And so getting to know that helps me decide what kind of therapies may make the most sense for my patients. The reason why I chose to join Compass Oncology is that from the doctors to the nurses, the staff, the front office, everybody at Compass is truly dedicated in serving the patient in front of them. And everybody works together in a very cohesive and supportive way to make sure that each and every patient that comes through the doors gets the highest quality of oncologic care. And I wanted to be a part of that. There are lots of ways that Compass stays cutting edge. A couple of things come to mind. The first is using minimally invasive surgery. I do a lot of robotic surgery, and robotic surgery is fantastic when the patient is a candidate for it, because it allows me to do very complex surgeries using just small incisions, and patients have a great post-operative recovery, you know, much shorter and much less pain and than an, you know, kind of an old-fashioned, you know, open surgery. The other area where I think Compass is doing a great job is in personalizing medicine. You know, I think as a field in GYN oncology, we are still using a lot of kind of the traditional methods that we have used, surgery and traditional chemotherapy, but we're learning more and more about the cancers that we treat and that some of them may be amenable to targeted therapy, which has been new over the past few years, and I think is a really exciting field, an exciting area for us moving forward. And I think we'll, as we've been seeing, has given us the opportunity to really improve outcomes for our patients. The best part about my job is getting to know my patients over time. You know, I love being in the operating room, I love doing surgery, but really it's what comes after that for me that really brings me the most satisfaction. And, you know, I like to know who my patients are, I like to know who their family members and friends are, who their pets are sometimes. You know, I really like to get to know them over time, and that is ultimately the greatest thing about what I do.